Hello everybody, this is Volkswagen Jetta. Now I'm going to show you where the fuse boxes are. If any electrical malfunction you observe in your car, the first thing you are going to do is check the fuse box, if the fuse is blown. For example, if your radio doesn't work, if your signals doesn't work, if the interior lights doesn't work, you need to check the fuse box. If the fuse related to these items are blown or not, if it's blown, you need to change them to make them operative again. Fuse box is in the front, just below the steering column. There is the cover, as you can see, and you can just take it out with your hand by pulling to the rear gently, and it opens. And here are the fuses that should be checked in case of some electrical malfunction. And after, you can just put the cover back. But first, you have to put the upper edge into position, and then you just push it, and it's already in place. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.